if you don't want to sit through it, just go ahead and fast forward and you can begin your workouts. First of all, I want to talk about where I get these from and what they are. They are core disc sliders. I have been asked in the comments, what are these under my feet and where can I get them from? These are core disc sliders and they're used to do core workouts. You can go right on Amazon and you can find them. They're running anywhere from $12 to $14. All right. The second thing is my video lens. We want to talk about my video lens because people have asked me why my videos are so short. There are some videos that are a little longer, maybe 15 minutes, 17 minutes, 21 minutes. I might have one 30-minute workout, but I don't often do anything over 20 to 25 minutes. And the reason why is because I have an online virtual business, Share Fit for Fun, and my clients pay me to have those times with me, those length of times with me. So from 30 minutes and up, my clients pay, and it wouldn't be fair for my clients to be paying for personal time with me over 30 minutes, and you all are getting it for free. What happens to me when I disappear for long periods of time? A lot of you know that I suffer with gastritis erosion, and sometimes I have pretty bad flare-ups, which cause me not to be able to be as active. So if you see me gone for a long period of time, it's probably because I'm having flare-ups, or I don't have anything creative to do. That is that, what I want to touch on. And so if you have any questions, don't hesitate to hit me at my email, which will be in the description box below, or you can just ask me in the comment sections, which I love because I love engagement, and engagement wakes up the algorithm, okay? So please, 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 if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask me in the comment section so that I can happily engage and respond to you. And no worries if you don't have core disc sliders or dumbbells. If you don't have either one, you can go right up here in the corner and follow the modifications. All right? So with all that being said, it's time to get this thing started. All right, so let's get on with the movements. We're gonna have lateral raises, front raises. We're gonna have seated chest press, and we're also gonna have shoulder press. And in between each exercise, we will be pumping our arms and we'll be moving our feet, okay? So we'll be here, and then we'll go chest press, and we'll go shoulder press, and then we'll go. And then we'll go back to the top with lateral raises, chest press, and shoulder press. Got that? All right, well, let's get this thing started because we're about to sit, move, and groove and do some seated core disc slider dumbbell workout. All right, let's get started. Here we go. Move those feet back and forth and raise those arms. One, two, three, four. Eight. two. You don't have to rotate your wrist. Three. Good job. That's it. Wasn't that long, but you should have got a good